You can try to hold it right through your face.